when a man feels like he's not being masculine enough, that brings on tremendous anxiety, sometimes depression. And those are the two conditions that will also negatively influence erectile function. So it does become a vicious cycle, because men then engage in observing themselves. Every time they make love, they dread it. They observe to see how they're doing. And once they start observing, they're not focusing. And when they don't focus, their erections suffer.